All right, in other news, Metro Police need your help finding these two suspects. They say that they robbed a store, one of them hitting a worker in the face. This happened at a store on Tropicana in Pecos back on November 8th. Police say the man and the woman have stolen from the business multiple times, but when they were caught, the woman hit the worker in the face before running off. Anyone who has any details, encouraged to call Crime Stoppers 702-385-5555.